There's so many different ways you can ride a road bike and see the world. You can ride for fitness, you can ride for competition, you can ride for adventure, you can ride for social reasons to be with your friends, you can ride to explore new places. There's really nothing you can't do on a road bike. There's four key steps in choosing the right road bike for you. Step number one is looking at how you want to ride, where you want to ride, and what your goals are as a rider. Step two is identifying the right bike platform that will match your riding style. Step three is choosing the parts and components on that bike that match your riding style, fit, and budget the best. Step four is finding the right accessories and essentials to ensure that you're having a safe and comfortable ride that maximizes your performance. There are four different types of road bikes we make. They're all designed for different riders and rides. The first style is someone who's looking for general road riding. They want to spend long days in the saddle and they're looking to get some fitness. Being comfortable is important to them. The next style is someone who's looking for a bike that's a little lighter weight, better for climbing, descending, a little snappier handling, something that is very performance focused. The third type of person is someone who wants to go as fast as they can. They're really concerned with aerodynamics, performance, speed, and being competitive. And the fourth type of rider is someone who's really looking to get off the beaten path. They're looking to ride on multiple surfaces, be it road, gravel, trails, really just getting out and exploring. So you're probably wondering now, which Trek road bike is right for me? The Checkpoint is more than a road bike. It's designed for adventure, getting off the beaten path, and being incredibly versatile to do whatever the rider wants to do with it. Not only can you ride on the road, but you can ride on multiple surfaces like gravel, trails, paths, and anywhere you can imagine. Domani is really the ultimate endurance bike, designed for letting you ride all day long. The heart of the Domani is IsoSpeed. IsoSpeed increases the comfort of the bike, letting a rider stay more comfortable and ride longer and faster. The Amanda is our best riding road bike. It climbs, descends, and corners unlike anything else out there. It's ultra light, has great stiffness, and incredible ride performance. The Madone is the ultimate race bike. It's our flagship model, and it's designed to go as fast as possible. Not only is it the fastest bike on the planet, but it's also super lightweight and incredibly comfortable. It truly is as fast as it looks. All of the different platforms we make offer a different fit and geometry that specifically cater to the style of riding that rider is looking to do. The Domani puts the rider in a more upright, comfortable position designed for all-day road riding. The Amanda puts the rider in a more aggressive position that's really good for performance riding. The Madone also puts the rider in an aggressive position that's designed for aerodynamics and performance. The Checkpoint, similar to the Domani, puts the rider in a more upright, comfortable position designed for exploring multiple surfaces. The other thing to consider is a women-specific model. A women-specific model may put you in a better position to enjoy your ride more. According to our research, 60% of women prefer a women-specific road bike, while 40% of women prefer a mainline road bike. The main difference between women's line and mainline bikes are the touch points. This is the saddle, the handlebars, and specific fit options like the stem. But what really matters is how you feel on the bike. So in the end, it's best to test ride both. The next thing to consider is the components on the bike. These include wheels, tires, touch points, and disc brakes versus rim brakes. Rim brakes have traditionally been the standard on road bikes for decades, but disc brakes are gaining in popularity very quickly amongst road riders. Disc brakes offer better control, modulation, and braking power, and are a better choice if you're riding on multiple surfaces and in different weather conditions. Another great benefit of disc brakes is the increased tire clearance they offer. You can ride bigger tires, giving you more comfort and versatility. So what do you get as you pay more for a bike? Road bikes start around $700 and can go all the way up to $15,000. You can get a great road bike under $1,000. You can get an even better road bike under $2,000. As you spend more on a bike, you'll see an increase in performance. A common question riders ask when choosing a road bike is aluminum versus carbon. Aluminum is an incredible material for a bicycle frame. It's light, it's stiff, it offers a ton of performance to the rider at a really good value. Carbon fiber, though, is really the ultimate material to make a bicycle firm. We can do so many more things with carbon when it comes to tube shaping for aerodynamics, integrated technologies, but really, it comes down to the amazing ride feel of carbon. Carbon bikes ride like nothing else in the world. You might move to carbon fiber wheels for decreased weight and increased aerodynamics, You'll also see an increase in performance on your touch points, brakes, and other accessories that will let your bike perform at a higher level and let you have more fun. Important things to consider are a helmet, jersey, a great pair of shorts, shoes, pedals, and water bottles, a flat kit to make sure you're prepared for anything that happens to you on the road, and daytime running lights. Daytime running lights make sure that you're seen by other road users and keep you as safe as possible. And all Trek road bikes come with a lifetime warranty for ultimate peace of mind.